All right. Let's get in the match. Okay, he's going Luigi now. This might be smart. Oh. He was memeing. It was actually a bait. He gave Devin Falso. Bird up. Maybe it was just the wrong stage. Maybe he was going Luigi. Probably not. Where did he exit out? There's Mr. G. Oh, he had the wrong tag. So he is going Luigi. Dude, his name is Luigi. Skylar is Luigi, dude. My dude's name is Luigi. Alright, I have no idea how this matchup plays. I'm guessing just Diddy Kong does stuff and then Luigi nares and he wins. I don't know. I don't know how this matchup is. But it's probably better than Mr. Game & Watch. I still think Jumbo Jack has the advantage right now. Or just in general. Because he plays Diddy Kong. And Diddy Kong's a good character. He can't get off ledge. He's not letting him. Why you let Rob get off ledge, but not Luigi? Hey, do I play the Utah dude on stream next?
Okay.
Oh, he dead. He dead as fuck. Oh, he ain't dead. Oh, but he nay. He dead. Oh, he should have down smash. Let's see if he can get the zero to death. Jumbo swinging. Oh, big damage. Oh, definitely big damage. Ooh, not big enough. Not big enough. Oh, that's big damage. Oh, he finna gave him the slaps. He slapped him up, dude. Oh, down smashes his banana. Forward throw. And it's over. It's over. It's over, my dude. It's actually over. Devin, zero to death, or was about to zero to death, and then he didn't down smash. You play wrong once, you die. Oh, it's a. Oh, he DI'd behind him. That was really smart. Down tilt back here. I'll take it. That's probably the main reason why Skylar's going Luigi. Just so you can get those cheesy gimps. Because, you know, Luigi and Mr. Game & Watch obviously play similarly. Just fishing kind of for grabs. Not as much with Luigi, but. Fishing for up smash, you know. Just Luigi things. I know. That's why we closed the door. Oh. I can still see Devin winning this. I could definitely still see Devin winning this. Because Devin's gameplay right now is just better than Skylar's. Skylar's punish game is way better. Ooh, he just runs up to him. He just charges. Ooh, worst silly B ever. But also bad punish. He could have just slapped him with the back air. He's gonna, ooh. React to that. Throw. Ooh. Skylar going pretty high for that down B. Eh, it's smart because if you do get it, he didn't really get punished that hard. But if he did get it, Jumbo Jack would be dead. Oh, that's it. Sticking to my guns. Jumbo Jack still got this. Mostly because if I beat BBW, I have to play Jumbo Jack instead of Skylar. I'm next on stream, right? All right, FD, probably a pretty good pick. Jumbo Jack can't land as well, and that's really where Skylar's getting these moves, you know? All right. Devin, looking like Trello. Looking like Dire. Looking like every, basically, white boy ever. Like a Harry Potter character opening. That's it. I cannot believe that hit. I couldn't explain why that hit. His fist was down there and Diddy Kong was up there, but I guess it works out. Down throw, back air. Ooh, you fuck. Oh, never mind. My dude Skylar fuck. Actually, never mind. Jumbo Jack didn't want to commit to anything because he was scared. Makes sense. I wouldn't have either. Actually, yeah, I would. Yeah, you dead. You're actually dead. You gotta match harder than that, buddy. Oh. Banana throw. Random monkey flips. AKA epic. Pretty epic moves. Good grab. Sick back air. Dude. Can we get a pizza cam? That's huge. Steven got a big pizza. Anyways, Jumbo Jack's winning. Wow, I can't believe he shield grabbed that. I actually cannot believe he shield grabbed that. I would have bet that he was going to miss that grab. That's it. No, it's not. Oh, okay. Good punish. Didn't want to steal his up smash for later. And because it wouldn't have killed. Oh, there it is, the fake out. Jumbo Jack reigning supreme over Skylar. Recent trends.